Hey, what's going on everyone? It's Mike again. Today I have another unboxing for you. This is the new Sony Walkman F-Series. This Walkman sells for $299 here in the US, but you can get it for less with my Amazon link in the description below. This is nothing like the Walkman that we used to know. Walkman's been around for a long time, at least the brand has. Started from being a radio and then in a cassette and then an MP3 player. Now the latest version I have here is actually run by Android operating system. So Sony has done away with their own operating system, which is a good thing because it wasn't that good, and went with Android. I have no idea which version of Android this thing is, so it's interesting to find out. So let me show you guys around the box first. This is the 32 gig version. You can get it 16, 32, or 64. The 64 gig version is only sold in Asia. So you can get it with my Amazon link, but it'll ship from Japan. So as you can see, a picture of the Walkman, and then you get a pair of headphones, in-ear monitors. And then on the bottom, just tells you the Walkman logo, F-Series. Now, F-Series is said to be the best sounding Sony Walkman to date. So that is interesting, and I am very excited to check it out. Here are the operating systems that it is compatible with, mostly Windows. Mac is just a drag and drop. It mounts like a USB thumb drive. It's made in Malaysia, and you can get it in different colors. I have it in black here. So let me back up the camera a little bit. All right, let's crack this guy open. Now, I used to have the X series Walkman, and I think that was maybe about four or five years ago. That one first came out with the S-Master sound, which is the best sound at that time. But now they've thoroughly improved the sound quality of the Walkman. So, of course, it still has the S-Master, but I think they used something else to make it even sound even better. So, that's interesting. And I'm excited to see how it sounds compared to the iPod Touch, which is a similar price, and of course the very expensive, but I think it's worth the money, the Estelle & Kern AK120 that I showed you guys not too long ago. Now this Walkman does not play AIFF files, which is what I have on my music library, because that's Apple files. So I'll have to convert my files to WAV, WAV, and to play it on the Walkman. I really don't like compressed files, so I'd either go with WAV or AIFF, which is a non-compressed PCM file. So you get the Walkman proprietary cable to USB. But I wish Sony would just go with a micro USB, but they have to make their own connector. You get a warranty card. You get, what is this? Listening for a lifetime. Of course, this is for your hearing protection. But don't listen to it too loud. And then here's a quick start guide. So let me show you guys the specs, if it's printed on this thing or not. It doesn't look like the specs are printed on this thing. So you'll have to find it on the website, which I'll link you guys. And here are some ear tips, large and small, because medium is already installed on the earphones. These earphones are actually decent earphones, much better earphones than some of the iPod. I don't know which model this one is. This is maybe exclusive to the Walkman. But here, you get some free earbuds. And let's see, what else you get? A dock. So if you choose to buy the optional dock, you can. This is the adapter for it. And the start of the show. All right, so looks like we got some plastic wrapped around it, and we'll rip those guys off. This thing feels really good already. It's all feels like, well, it feels plastic, but it has good weight to it. We'll have to peel this guy off. I wish there was a peel tab. Okay, there it is. I'm not sure if Sony used Gorilla Glass on the front here like Apple does, but it looks really good. Look at that. The device itself feels really good. Here's a little thing for the hook, I think. The headphone jack, the proprietary sync cable with connector, volume rocker. I believe a home button or something. Oh, here it is. Lights up immediately. All right, so select English. Yes, I agree. Start. Skip that guy. Okay, next. Not now. Next. 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 Okay, fire this guy up. So I've never used Android myself, so this would be interesting on how it works against iOS. And here it is. Now, here is the movie thing. So there's a speaker here as well. It's pretty nice. I am thoroughly impressed so far. So, you know, pretty neat. And let's see the audio player. So you do get some music right off the bat. So that's really nice. So I'm very excited to check it out. Like I said, this is said to be the best sounding Sony music player to date. I really like how it looks so far. It feels really good in the hand. And there you have it. So if you guys want to check it out or buy one, you can use my Amazon link in the description below. It's retails for $299. You can also get a 64 gig. I have a 32 here. If I like it, I'll probably get the 64 gig as well. So stay tuned. I'll review this with the new Force Icon DAC, because that DAC supports Android USB audio streaming, so this should be a good combination. I'll review both units together. So thanks for watching, everyone. You can follow me at HiFiGuy528 on Twitter and Facebook, and you know, reach out to me there. Let's chat. All right, everyone, thanks for watching. We'll see you guys again next time. Bye bye.